Bonang gets dragged into Maps and Nomzamo's split and she's having a laugh. The Twitter streets are not safe, fam. Just when you think the topic of conversation is Maps and Nomzamo's split, people are out here dragging Queen Bee into the picture. Bonang, like many of us, was minding her own business this week when a Photoshop tweet spread like wildfire, claiming that she had warned Nomzamo about Maps. While most laughed it off, one fan was touched by it, and after Bonang innocently wrote lol.shame in a tweet, she was asked if it she was pretending to feel sorry for Nomzamo and Maps given her history with AKA. Queen Bee is feeling sorry for Nomzamo and Maps's breakup. Or is she pretending? I mean, she just experienced it with AKA a few months ago, the fan wrote. Bonang didn't A, block or B, get upset by the comment and instead hit back calling it unreal and questioned how people come up with this stuff. Bonang has slowly opened up about her own breakup late last year, revealing that she locked herself away and cried for days. Let me tell you how I got over my breakup. I used to cry and cry for days. I locked myself up for days and I eventually got over it. She said on her reality show Being Bonang.